Hi friends, this video shows how to go to safe mode or reboot to safe mode in this Google TV. Go to settings, then select system. Then go down and select restart. So here we need to press and hold select button or OK button on the remote. Press and hold OK button on the remote. So now here we can see reboot to safe mode and cancel. Select reboot to safe mode. So that way we can reboot this TV into safe mode. So we can go to safe mode and that way we can debug issues. So if your TV has some issues, you can go to safe mode. The advantage of safe mode is this will disable all third-party application you have installed. It just disable, it won't uninstall, it just disable the all third-party application you have installed. So that way we can debug the issues. Okay, so you can try this. Just try to reboot to safe mode if you have some issue with your TV. Okay, so please try this.